the storm at the UFO.
It's windy, that's for sure.
February 11th, and we're getting ready to go home here, but Shelly's got a couple things she wants to show you here. So let's take a look.
All right, here, let's look at this picture. I caught a cube, you guys. It's crazy. Walked out my house and something was coming at me. Ran and got my camera, went outside, and I started videoing it. And I looked on my screen, and look at what I got, you guys. It's crazy. It's a cube-shaped. It was pretty bright and flashing, coming at me quick, but I couldn't see its shape.
Wow.
So when I zoomed in, I said, what the heck? And I put it up on my YouTube, Shelly's UFO, so you can check it out, the cube UFO.
And
it's so cool.
You shot a video of it too, right?
I did. The video's in slow motion, so you can actually see a flying rod at the very beginning of it too. It's really cool.
Oh, that is too cool.
So check out my YouTube, you guys, Shelly's UFO. And then you can check out the video of it. It's really cool.
Oh, good. Well, thanks for sharing that. And
oh, yeah.
It's getting cold.
It is getting cold, but we had a lot of sightings today, you guys. We had a good time.
That's right.
So you guys all have to check out Jay Lee's YouTube channel, see what he's going to upload for LA UFO channel. We had a lot of fun and had a lot of good sightings. So, and keep an eye out for things like this in the sky. You never know what you're going to see.
That's true.
Bye. Peace out.